I would recommend this course to anyone who is a stutterer out there, because it's basically very, very simple. It basically teaches you the correct way of speaking. The course there in Kadugenza, I lula ngalendlela yokuthi nanoma ubani umuntu nje ongingizayo lapha ngaphandle angayenza. Ilula ngalendlela yokuthi awumele wenze izinto. Basically, it's just I find that a lot, especially in many situations, because even if I speak to my child, like I'll stutter sometimes. It's not really about certain letters. It's more on situations, I think. I guess like in situations that are pretty structured, where I'm supposed to do things in a certain way. In conversations, because like I'm actually free to say whatever I want to say, I can also just keep quiet. So I can actually manage that. But like in meetings where maybe we have to go through certain agenda and stuff, like that becomes a problem for me, because like I need to speak within a specific passage. I cannot just decide not to say anything. So I'm just always trying to hide it. So I don't talk much. I don't participate in most of the things that will actually expose me to talking. It's like okay, with me, what actually happens, whenever I start to stutter, I just panic, I can't think straight, I can't do anything after that. I just get confused, I can't do anything.
Got
so
it.
I just become a different person. It's like, because I can't focus on that specific project anymore. I just want to disappear. Like I start stuttering. I can't continue. I can't. I'll just read this one.
Okay.
The Book and the Beautiful. Steffi recruits Bill into assisting with keeping Hope away from Liam and ensuring that she falls for Thomas. Bill uses his many connections and influences to set up the perfect strategy to guarantee Hope and Thomas' union.
Now tell me what you read about.
Stephanie is setting a plot with Bill to hook up someone with someone, and then he said something about the rich, worrying about his kids. Then I don't know. That's it. Like, I can't think of anything. And then like, at the same time, like, the bacteria of was actually mutating, like danger.
Imagine that there is a boss on this phone, okay? You're telling him what you're looking at on the TV screen.
It's a guy who's wearing a blazer and a shirt, and then now it's showing a Now it's showing a guy in some dark passage. I've done the program. In the beginning, okay, I didn't see the purpose of what I was doing. But then, especially today, it was easy for me to talk. I've never talked this much, like seriously, with different people. Normally, whenever I talk to people, then I would start to have my blocks. Like, they would look at me funny. And today, like the same people, they were looking at me funny, but in a positive way. They were like, who's this? I was actually having fun. It was a nice experience. And it's so easy. I don't have to recall like 100 strategies. I don't have to like stand up straight to try and increase my confidence, monitor my breathing. It was just easy. I was just talking, expressing myself. I was just talking. I was just flowing. Negative thoughts cause you to feel internal discomfort or pain, and they often cause you to behave in ways that alienate you from other people. Hopeful thoughts, on the other hand, influence positive behaviors and lead people to feel good about themselves and be more effective in their day-to-day lives. Hopeful thoughts are also involved in helping people connect with others. And the author is talking about negative thoughts, how they actually affect the behavior and how you interact with people. He's saying that negative thoughts will normally make you alienate yourself from people. And then he's saying that positive thoughts, on the other hand, make you more sociable. That's more like it. It was impressive. Now the setting has changed. I'm looking at a white lady with long hair, black hair, wearing a big gray jacket. She seemed as if like she's meeting someone. It's another lady, an oldish lady, wearing a huge black jacket. Now the scene has changed to a restaurant. I'm looking at two people sitting on the table. Unjani Pratibus? Anya P. Laisazan? Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. No, I'm not a good fool. Oh, in your kumbulu, so you are willing.
Okay,
what is it now?
Yeah.
We are mass, Pacho, which is a man. We are 10 years apart, and it's a name, Yaga, as a man.
Yeah, I'm
afraid. Yeah, no, since I'm going to get a name, phone, maybe girls are you, and then, oh, every game.
Yeah.
And then since I was born with a case, since I'm born, I mean, over there, I mean, my mother's beauty, who I'm in clean, I imagine, and so many eat. Who made a sugar and a pastel, the same name.
I think.
Okay, Timos, I, which is a man, the other was a colour. Wouldn't you want a welcome? Every time I talk to him, he's one of my friends that I always start. When I speak to him, I just freeze. But I was just, rolling now. I started stuttering, I think, as long as I can remember. I think I was 3, 2, with my twin brother, we were both stuttering, even before I actually went to school. I lived with my stuttering for some time, it was okay. Up until I started working, obviously, where I was actually expected to speak up in meetings, then it started becoming more of a problem. With the internet, so I went to the internet searching, trying to learn more about what stuttering is. I came across this program that was offered. There were some couple of programs that were offered in South Africa as well, but they did not resonate with me at the time. And then there was this specific one that I went to. It was in Bulgaria. That was in 2008. So I went there. Actually, I saw it on the internet as well, seeing the before and the after videos of people who were stuttering, and then afterwards they were not stuttering. I guess it was a good cause, but for me, it never worked. And one of the reasons was, like, I had to change the way I speak. I had to change. It was different. It was not comfortable with me. Yeah, basically, they do teach you, but it's more about rhythm of your speech. So you have to speak in a certain rhythm. So it sounds, people actually notice it. when you talk like that. You talk a little bit funny. So I couldn't continue with it. So I decided, I suffered again for the last 2009, 2008, 2009, 10, 11, 12, up until this year. This year I went back to the internet searching for a program that is out there that can actually help me with my problem, obviously. There were some couple of programs that were there. I was subscribed to some people who were offering help, advising that you should breathe in a certain way. You should try to use your hands whenever you speak to help you. You should, like, all sort of things. I used to try those things, but they actually never worked for me as well. And then I saw the course that you guys are actually offering. It was a little bit different because I thought it was exactly what I needed. Because with me, every time I try and express myself, like, I will actually lose my train of thought. And all these other programs never actually addressed the correct way of thinking, how you take, how you record information from your head, how you basically structure your ideas roughly. So this specific course actually resonated with me because it was talking to me. It was telling me the problems that I actually have. So that is why I actually called you and then asked you more about the course. I went to the website. I read the articles that were there. I watched almost all the videos. And I was just sold. I was just sold.
Do you realize that you are the very first individual from South Africa who has gone through the program?
No, it's nice to be a pioneer of some sort. Basically be an ambassador, sort of.
Yes.
And to tell people that there is something like this that can help you. It's not that difficult. I mean, it's easy. It's natural. I think that's the most important thing. It's natural. You don't have to change the way you speak. You don't have to sound funny. You don't have to be breathing. You don't have to, I don't know. It's that easy. It's that easy.
So yeah. What helped you to make this hard decision to pay that much money for this program, only 3-day program?
I don't have money. Like, I had to make loans at bank, apply for overdrafts, increase my credit card limit. I needed this. And this is basically like my life, my stumbling block. With the right skills of talking, I mean, that money will definitely come back because my career obviously will improve and my quality of life as well will improve. The relationship that I have with my wife definitely will improve. So I cannot really put a price on that. So whatever I paid compared to the skill that I've actually gained, I mean, it's nothing. It's an investment.
What do you think? Will it help you to help your son?
No, I'll try to engage him more on conversation, on storytelling, read to him more, and then just try to increase his communication skills, because he's not really a communicator. He's more of an action person, jumping up and down. He's not rooted, so I just need to root him down and then try to make him to be more expressive, to use words. Yes, I'm doing it.
Okay, has your wife noticed any differences?
I haven't spoken to her from Monday. So still, I spoke to her this morning on the phone, but just for a short period of time. And my speech already, I was just flowing. I would recommend this course to anyone who is a stutterer out there, because it's basically very, very simple. It basically teaches you the correct way of speaking, how you're supposed to be speaking. There's nothing artificial about it. You don't have to do funny breathing exercises. You don't have to standing in certain postures. It just works. It's that simple. It just teaches you how you're supposed to talk in the first place. Something that you were never taught at a young age. So I would really recommend it to everyone out there who stutters. Because they're in Katugenza, I lula narendlela yokuthi nanoma ubani umuntu nje ongingizayo lapha ngaphandle angayenza ilula ngalendlela yokuthi awumele wenze izinto ongeke uzukwazi ukuzenza ilula nje uyayithatha ikufundisa indlela yokukhuluma ngendlela okumele ufunde ngayo usesemncane ngendlela ongazange kuze ufunde ngayo ngendlela abantu abanye abakhuluma ngakhona.
Okay, did you make any mistakes?
No.